sun, and it lay on my fevered spirit with a touch of infinite calm, as quiet as pain and sorrow, like love overcoming strife, as seems the harmonious echo from our distorted life. It links all perplexed meaning into one perfect peace, and trembles away in the silence as if it were lost to sleep. While so much I seek it fairly, that one